use electricity for any purpose, we need to make a circuit. Now, what is a circuit? A circuit is a combination of things that channelize electrical energy for useful purposes. For instance, we need to pump water from a well, we want to run a fan, or we want to light a bulb. In this lesson, we will understand how to build circuits. To build a simple circuit, we need a few things. A conductor. A conductor is any matter that lets the electricity pass through it. For example, a wire, your pet dog, or our own body. Even water is a conductor. But for making a circuit, we will use a wire. The second thing we need is a source of electricity. A common battery cell is a very useful device for using in a circuit. We also need a load. Now, what is a load? Simply speaking, load is the purpose for using the electricity. Let's say you want to use a fan. Then fan becomes your load in the circuit. If you want to light a bulb, then the bulb is your load. You may also need a switch. A switch is a controller. You can control the circuit with a switch. Now let us build a simple circuit. First, take a battery cell. As you can see, every battery cell has a negative and a positive terminal. Now let us take a bulb. Like the battery, even a bulb has a positive and a negative terminal. Now we will connect the positive terminal of the battery to the positive terminal of the bulb with a wire. Now we will need another wire to connect to the negative terminal of the bulb. Your circuit is not complete unless you connect it to the negative terminal of the battery. Let us do that. And yes, you can see that the bulb has lit up. Now let us put a switch so that you can switch the bulb on and off at a click of a finger. To put the switch, we will break the positive wire and put a switch in between. Now, if the switch is off, that means your circuit is incomplete and the bulb will not light up. When you switch it on, you are essentially completing the circuit and the bulb will light up.